strengthen the means of implementation and revitalize the Global Partnership for Sustainable Development. Union doesn't only create strength, it also avoids the weakness and the defeat that individualism causes. Carrying out alliances and collaborations between the different actors of the planet is fundamental to achieving the rest of the SDGs. These alliances are constructed on the basis of principles and values, a shared vision and common aim that give priority to people and the planet, and that are necessary on a global, regional, and local scale. As well, it's necessary to encourage a more equal universal trade system. Every time there are more and more humanitarian crises that demand more levels of resources and financing help. Only through these alliances between actors and the reorientation of the most unfavorable areas can the objectives and sustainable development goals in the new global agenda be achieved. To achieve the sustainable development goals, we should all unite. Governments, civil society, scientists, the academic world, and the private sector. Today, we are closer to achieving it than yesterday. This campaign is an example of strength of the alliances. It was born as a local project, and there are already 40 companies in 18 countries involving close to 500,000 people and more than 18,000 volunteers. Through your participation in this initiative, you can be an example for many to follow. You can be the person that changed things, that was remembered for a long time. You can invest part of your money and your time that you hadn't even thought about what to do with in an activity where someone will always thank you. Foreign aid, cooperation, and union is the biggest wave of human warmth in the world. What can we all do? 1. Follow the local news and keep yourself up to date on the Sustainable Development Goals. They are real and we are going to achieve them. You can be part of them in an active way through social media, inspiring your contacts. 2. Make use of our right to choose our country and community leaders. Let's be conscious of who they are and what they are going to fulfill. 3. Share our concerns with friends and family and unite to create a common action. For example, make calendars with the images of trips and assign the profits of sales for the needed people of that country. Together, everything is easier. 4. Make and encourage volunteering as a value and participation tool. Choose your cause, and, like Gandhi said, be the change that you want to achieve. 5. Promote SDGs through available and free materials and volunteering programs.